game restarts. Rioja. Move of real promise now. Worth a shot. It's more than comfortable for the man in goal. That could now come back very.
Look at the replay. This is poor from the goalkeeper. He spilled it right into a dangerous area, and there's no way that they're going to miss from there. The coaching staff will be so disappointed watching that again.
So it's 3-0 as the game restarts.
Carelessness. He had other options. He should have held on to it a bit longer. Just give give your teammate a bit more time.
Goes. They need to clear it here. Now there could be a chance to counter. Nail for the finish. Has to be. And still the chance might come. I think they're way in the danger here.
Another look. He just glides past his man. The defender just can't live with him. And as soon as he's through...
Off we go. Second half underway. Intervention. Bastard. Getting out on the break here. Now, this has to be. And there's the hat-trick. He'll be taking the match ball home.
Well, here we can see it again, and this is what he's capable of, given the time and space. You've got to question the defending. Could they have got a tackle in earlier? It's a wonderful solo effort, though.
Oh, that's been won really smartly. Cafu.
Well, here we can see it again, and he shows great ability to get past his man, and it makes a striker's job relatively easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a really good goal.
Sabel.
He's going to have to be careful now. Can't make any rash challenges or he'll be off.
Result at least.
That was really comfortable, wasn't it? The play going forward was so clinical, took them apart at times and produced some top quality finishes too. It's a great result.
Well, conditions really couldn't be any better here tonight. A very warm welcome to you on this fine evening. I'm Guy Mowbray to bring you commentary along with England legend Sue Smith, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's the Lions, and they take on Dumanchak.
Well, thanks as always, Guy. It's a real pleasure to be here. It's been buzzing ahead of kickoff. Let's hope the football lives up to the atmosphere.
The ball is lost. The chance has gone too. This is the Lions team for today.
Yeah, it's a 4-4-2, but I'm sure it'll be quite fluid. Looks like they'll have a green narrow in the midfield with a number 10 who'll get forward and support the two central strikers. The fullbacks, they'll advance and provide the threat too, I'm sure.
And she will go back and issue a yellow card here.
Yeah, good refereeing to let play continue, but the correct decision.
Team for today.
Yeah, it looks to be a 4-4-2 of sorts with the number 10 providing support to the two strikers. I am imagine those fullbacks will become more like wingbacks too, as they support the attack in transition.
And still danger here. Milinkovic-Savic. It's no great surprise who we've picked out to have a look at here. And the game stops with the award of a free kick.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a good set piece. He puts it into a good area, and it's a good finish too. Able to make good contact, and I'm not sure the keeper could have done much about that, to be honest.
And it's there to equalise. Settle in for the rest of this. A great game already.
Well, here we can see it again, and he shows great ability to get past his man. And then it's really good centre-forward play, isn't it? Holds off the defender, who's putting a lot of pressure on him, and then he just keeps his cool to finish well.
Frankie de Jong. Matip. Cafu. Ref allowing the game to flow. To take the lead. And it's in to put them in front. And the Lions have... given it away. Lions have it back. This has to be. And still the chance might come. Oh, what a save.
Well, he's a class goalkeeper and he showed it there with that save.
Lewandowski. Settler for them. Two in front now.
It's a wonderful solo effort, though.
Off we go then. 3-1 the score now. Lewandowski. This is a positive looking move. First half comes to an end. Off we go again. skip past his man. With the score now 3-2. İlkay Gundogan.
The last one. What am I be doing? Yeah. Broken down and it had looked promising. I'm just playing the old meta I'm sitting at the moment. So my team busy again, it's all basically with my center, but I mean to be fair, before going goal surprisingly, there's much goal. He's got another. Two for the game. We've been this way. Well, so it's been noticed maybe a goalkeeper, as you can see there. I don't understand why they were coming to goalkeeper, because he's not much a goalkeeper. I think he's a midfielder striker, but it doesn't really matter to be honest with you, like I said, you know. So I've just changed my goalkeeper to Mohamed Salah, because I thought, you know, why not? I didn't know if that's on the bench, you could play goalkeeper apart from this way, but unfortunately I chose the Salah and goal. Torres, he in Barcelona. Stupid name for the team that's... Windows scores again. Yeah.
Well, here it is again, and just look at how quickly they break forward.
So this is what I think this is a final win actually for this series. Yeah, because we all got four wins on this. I think the last one we won was 6-0. This one's 5-2, unfortunately, you know, not much of a good man. But it's all good fun there, you know, I mean, 150 for you. I'll do my current memory doing a bit as well, and then I'll do some other things. Obviously different games, I'll probably do some the Gotham Mites for you, which is always good fun as well, and I'll do, and I won't do anything like that, so. But no, I might do it today, actually. I'll see if we got, that's tomorrow, I think, for me, because I'm tomorrow, but I'll double check on it, I'll do some more comments these are, if I need to say it, if tomorrow, I'll do it tomorrow, so I want you to see come in action. Hey, what's up, mate? Really good save, then. He's not a natural goalkeeper. Yeah, cheating. American, Viking, and winner. Boom, my back.
And another goal. Surely they're home and dry with the win now. So the game restarts. The result in no doubt. And what a display this has been. Rafinha.
Rubbish effort, it went way, we were good effort. See, these commentators are terrible. Yeah, that's what I was trying to play. I was like, have I got something on the pitch? I can't remember if I have. Sorry, I was going to say that, sorry, I just took something. Yeah, I do. So that, I've got Anna Scott defending and she's commentating at the same time. Which is hilarious. So that. But there you are. Yeah, so. So it's 2-0. Not a bad result, I mean. To be fair, they were lucky to get the two goals they did get. I think they missed them two goals, but yeah, they were very lucky to get them, to be honest with you. But a win's a win, and they haven't been easy from that week. They've been tested, they've been playing good. Oh no! Ooh, I was lucky. It feels hard to see. Tell you what, that was a good save for him, so to be fair. Well, he's not on this. I mean, he may be a strength, and maybe not as well. Oh,
around the ground. What are your thoughts, Sue?
Well, that was a dominant performance. They just couldn't live with him from an attacking perspective.
Unless I see
well, there are good see. Games, and then there are games like that. He surely has been the player who's most caught the eye today.
Well, he thoroughly deserves the match ball when he's in that...
Four wins in the row, this is what we get. So you get premium gold pack and the player gold pack. So we get some decent stuff here. Because not too bad. Not too bad at all, actually. Guess we got a good players here. They've got Jamaica, that's always pretty cool. Okay, cool. That's it done. Yeah, one of the things I can't actually do, one of the objectives I remember, because it's just supposed to be Street Burgers, and, well, Haaland beats Haaland on my team, apparently, so there you are. So we got that. I've already had the signal that icon one before. Nope, I think I can get there really. Well, I suppose you've got bronze, you've got gold, and silver. I'm just short off, so I can't get that. Provisions, can't get them. Primer, can't get them. Okay. Got to go and bet at me. Really, I mean, we kind of have another choice on that. So I'm just doing the drafties. Ooh. Cool, boy, I better use the legend, huh? I don't want them in all the time. I'm just doing another sort of... See, I don't like it when it gives you really poor choices for midfield. Often, as you notice, I will change it around a bit if I feel it necessary to do so, but... Actually, that's what. So the second one's better than the first one. Jeez, what's wrong with this game, man? Oh my god. No, we have to get that guy there. Kind of on the trade. So it's. You kind of know what you're doing in a way. You've got to go for the higher ones, I reckon. You go at 5. I mean, this isn't behind it because I've just changed the setting to semi pro. Probably because I've been playing on. Well, I've played on beginner for the last. Few games, I want to sort of challenge myself a bit more, so I'm changing obviously the settings and everything to really get make me more competitive, but also for the computer to be more competitive, so I'm not just pumping them up easy. Because I'm not doing that, I mean, it's fun, but it's not really what I want to be doing right now. Right, let's see what we get. GK. So, whatever, then this one will come up again, that'd be fun. So, we got choice of Sargon or Addison. It's kicking his weak one. It's on the piazza, isn't it? There's the second song that's right. Oh my god. Oh no, Dudek. So I don't know why they didn't come for the goalkeeper there, but they are. I don't know if it was just right. What I thought was really messed up because I didn't know he played that role, but they are. I don't think he normally does, so it's interesting when that happens. Shove his left wing back. Okay, that's. I said. Do you not? Ramos as a CDM. Okay. Right, again, this is, the thing with Ultimate, well, in general, with Ultimate Team and FIFA, in general, they do tend to do crazy positions. I mean, yeah, I mean, like, you're guaranteed to get some really terrible players that you probably don't want to use, but... Okay, we got, right, so we got pretty good... That's where my problem lies. So we can get a decent central midfielder. I'll probably swap him up for one of them, but we shall see. I mean, you have a camera, I suppose, it doesn't really matter. It means it'll be a bad position, but honestly, it doesn't really matter. Like, you see what I did there with the goalkeeper, I think. In my first game, I managed to put a goalkeeper pen as a striker, which I thought was this, but yeah, which actually helped me to win as well. You've done right there in that position. Let's see what I've got. You've got to have Mamasar, man. You can't have a team like Mamasar, can you? We've got another CF, that's interesting. Little CFs coming out there, I'd say. And the manager. It'll be Emery, isn't it? Okay. Top players. Yeah, I'll put that. Bring his team out. Yeah. Yeah, let's go. Let's do this one. Right, here we go. Yeah, so you've got to get to four wins to get the yellow set in, alright? So let's go, see if we can get four wins again. Okay, let's see if we can get four wins again, shall we?
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's the Lions in with a chance. And the keeper to the rescue.
He takes a beating, that's for sure. It really is a top-class save.
Nicely saved.
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, but then you have to ask what's going on with the defending. He's afforded far too much time, nowhere near enough pressure on him, and they're punished as a result. Have another look at this, because Mbappe shows such skill to go beyond the defender, and Mbappe just hits it with such confidence. He strikes it so cleanly. It's a great goal. Well, he's a happy man at the moment. Unai Emery's side are in complete control of this game.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Thank you.
anyway, so we're 2-0 up this time. Shall we do it right, actually, this time?
Yes.
And then we'll make the same as the last time, which is kind of this way. Here you go, with it, not so much time, right, so I mean. Actually, have I got my bench? Have I got this on my bench? No, we do not. It's a completely different team. So yeah, we have two derby on. And I'll do three in the final half.
Just this one.
Boom, boom, boom, Helen on top of score and four. Yeah, so I say, after this, I will just be doing the be doing the Batman. Give me a sec, I've done what's up about. Apparently, broadcast the control. I don't know where does that, it's so annoying. Apparently, only the. Where's the broadcast? Is it there? Okay, probably the broadcast. Okay,